still see the wind current kicking around a little bit.